Hello everyone, my name is Andy Ng. I'm a business coach and trainer with Asia Trainers. Today is the 15th of July. I'm going to make a prediction of the best-selling phone in the entire China. How do I make my prediction? I use the Sun Tzu or Sun Tzu Art of War. The Art of War has 5 elements. We call it Dao Tian Di Jiang Fa. I will simply translate them as purpose for the Dao. As for the Tian, it will be the climate and the trend. Di will be the support. And Jiang will be, of course, leadership. And Fa will be the methods. So let's look at Oppo, the best-selling phone in the entire China and the number 3 best-selling phone in the entire world for 2016 and the first half of 2017. Oppo launched the new model called R11 Plus in June. It will be available in July. And let me compare to the previous best-selling model, R9S Plus. This was a best-selling model from January to June. And if you look at the pictures, the top picture is the R11 and the bottom picture is the R9. You realize that these two phones look almost the same. The only difference is the dual cameras on the back and the higher MP cameras for R11. So looking at the Art of War 5 elements, there seems to be no vision or purpose for this new phone. If you do not have a clear vision, then how are you going to win in the war? As for the second element called climate or trend, we know that now the world is moving towards bezel-less phone, like the top picture, Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. It has almost no bezel or very little bezel at the bottom. You look at LG G6, that is the bottom left picture. It also has a very small bezel. But if you take a look at the Oppo R11, the bezel is still the same as in R9. There isn't any new design. So if you look at climate and trend, it seems that Oppo R11 is going against the climate and trend. And if you are going against the climate and trend, how are you going to get the support from the market? Also, you do not have new leadership if you are using the old method of having the simple bezel. And lastly, in terms of methods, it seems that Oppo did not have any new football stars to endorse the product for R11. So based on these 5 elements, I predict R11 will sell less than R9. Ladies and gentlemen, you too can use the Art of War to grow your sales. Once again, my name is Andy Ng, and I welcome you in our next course. Thank you. Bye-bye.